Welcome to this video on how to manage a client group in the CARM Client Portal. In this video, you will learn the purpose and benefit of client group creation, how to create, update, and delete a client group, how to assign or remove clients to and from a client group, how to assign or remove employees to and from a client group, and how to manage client group process requests. Let's begin by learning what a client group is and why creating these groups might be beneficial. The ability to create client groups is a portal function for service providers only. Creating groups is a helpful way for brokers with a large number of clients to organize and manage their client relationships. These groups can be comprised of selected clients that a service provider has an established relationship with, and can hold an unlimited number of clients. Using client groups allows service providers to assign clients to employees in an efficient manner. Instead of managing employee access to certain clients one at a time, access to multiple clients can be granted on one screen by assigning employees directly to established client groups. Now, let's learn how to create a client group. Click Set Up My Portal. Only a business account manager of a service provider can navigate to the Manage My Client Groups page. At this time, service providers will include customs brokers or trade consultants only. Click Manage My Client Groups. Click Create Client Group. Input a group name. Note that this name must be unique and cannot be the same as an active or previously deleted group. The search field can be used to find a specific client. Select at least one available client from the list. There are no restrictions on the maximum number of client business accounts that can be included within the same client group. To be available, a client business account must not already be associated to a client group by the service provider and must be in an active business relationship. An active business relationship is one that has been fully approved between the client and service provider and that has not been set to an expired status. When a relationship is expired, the client will be removed from the client group it was assigned to by the service provider. Note that a client's business account and program account can only be part of one client group of a given service provider. However, a client business account can be associated with client groups of multiple service providers within the CBSA system. The All option will select all the clients from the list. It is also possible to select only the desired clients by selecting the box corresponding with their names. Click Add to add the selected client to the new group. Click Create Group. The new group has been successfully created. Next, we will learn how to delete a client group. Click Set Up My Portal. Click Manage My Client Groups. Select the desired group from the list. Click Delete. Check to make sure that this is the correct group to be removed. Type delete to confirm the action. Click delete group. Confirmation that the group has been successfully deleted will be displayed here. Now, let's learn how to assign clients to a client group. click Set Up My Portal. Click Manage My Client Groups. Select the desired group from the list. Click Edit. The search field can be used to find a specific client. Select the clients that you want to add to the group. Click Add. To remove a client from the list, select the box located in front of the client's name and click Clear. Click Next. Type Confirm in the box to verify your changes. Click Save Changes to update the group. Confirmation that the group has been successfully updated will be displayed here. Now, let's learn how to remove clients from a client group. Click Set Up My Portal. Click Manage My Client Groups. Select the desired group from the list. Click Edit. Scroll down to the section where you can remove a client from the group. The search field can be used to find a specific client. Select the clients that you want to remove from the group. Click Remove. To remove a client from this list, select the box located in front of the client's name and click Clear. Click Next. Type Confirm in the box to verify your changes. Click Save Changes to update the group. Confirmation that the group has been successfully updated will be displayed here. Now we will learn how to assign employees to a client group. Click Set Up My Portal. Click Manage My Client Groups. Click Employees. Because the business account manager already has access to all client business accounts, only employees that have Program Account Manager, Editor, or Reader User roles can be assigned to a client group. Select the employee that you wish to assign to a client group. Assign employees by selecting the checkbox to the left of their name. The All option, located at the top, will select all employees from the list. Click Edit. Click the Select button beside the group that you would like to assign employees to. Select the User role from the drop-down menu. Click Next. You can review the access summary for the employee here. When you are ready, click Save Changes. The employee's access role has been successfully updated for all the client's delegated program accounts within the selected client group. Lastly, let's review how client group process requests are managed. Click Set Up My Portal. Click Manage My Client Groups. Note that some client groups may contain thousands of client program accounts. Updates to groups of this size may take more time to be processed. Click Process Requests. The Process Request table allows the service provider's business account manager to monitor the status of system operations by viewing whether they are pending, failed, or completed. The process request table contains the following information that may be helpful for users. A unique system ID number in case technical support is needed. The operation type, which describes the nature of the request. The group name. The request initiator. The current status of the request. And the date that the request was initiated. Here are some key points to remember. Only the business account manager of a service provider can access and manage its client groups. Clients can be added to or removed from groups as needed. Remember that a client's business account and its program accounts can only be part of one client group of a given service provider at a time. System operations for client groups can be monitored by the business account manager by viewing the process request table. Thank you for watching.